deep in the forest lurks a horrifying abomination whose mere existence is a blasphemy to our reality. These are the thousand young of the Black Goat of the Woods, or Dark Young for short. They are the unholy progeny from the union of the outer god Shub-Niggurath and the mysterious King in Yellow, in what one can only assume was the most disgusting night of lovemaking in history. The Dark Young are the corporeal manifestation of Shub-Niggurath's will on Earth, protecting our cultists and presiding over their twisted rituals. They devour the sacrifice, consuming both body and soul to provide the matter needed to bring Shub-Niggurath's physical form into our world. Needless to say, this would be a bad thing. While they may look like they crawled out of a Japanese cartoonist's wet dream, these aren't just an overgrown glob of sushi. The Dark Young are powerful foes with shocking strength, unwavering endurance, and surprising speed. Little is known of the anatomy of the Dark Young, save that they defy all conventional understanding of biology. The masses of tentacles supported by strange hooves are comprised of an unknown organic matter. As a member of the Eldritch Defense Force, you'll be routinely called upon to exterminate Dark Young infestations. During these operations, your immediate goal is to cut off their reinforcements, followed by a cleanup effort to destroy any Dark Young which may remain. Dark Young extermination is a three-step process. Step 1, neutralize all cultists. Through their vile magic, cultists can summon more Dark Young. Don't allow yourself to become embattled with an endless horde. Remove the cultists and you've crippled their lifeline. Step 2, erase arcane symbols. Dark Young can still emerge in our world through arcane sigils, which serve as a sort of spawning point for the creatures. If you cannot find all the symbols in a timely manner, then withdraw from the forest and call in an aerial sterilization. The EDF Air Squadron bombers are standing by day and night to remove any impeding obstacles. Step 3. Sweep and clean. With the destruction of the cultists and the sigils, you are now free to combat the Dark Young without needing to worry about a fresh wave of tentacles sneaking up on you. With our lack of knowledge about these creatures' biology, the Eldritch Defense Force advises soldiers to avoid using conventional arms and to stick to the always dependable method of killing it with fire. Always trust in fire. Remember these three steps and you'll untangle any mess the Dark Young creates.